The IoT, short for the Internet of Things, connects the world. It's what links the real world with the cyber world, and it makes objects such as cars, ships, houses, and industrial facilities intelligent. It gives them a voice and lets them communicate with us. In the city of the future, the smart city, electricity and water meters could autonomously report their readings directly to providers, and trash cans could notify the Department of Public Works about how full they are. Production plants and machinery will be able to exchange their measurements and sensor data. But how does this work? All these objects have sensors, which provides them with a kind of intelligence, as well as wireless IoT technology that connects them to a central receiver. The transmissions often have to cover large distances, and the sensors must also be extremely durable. Fraunhofer IIS has developed the mioty wireless IoT technology to meet these requirements. Mioty provides a reliable and energy-efficient IoT system for any application. It allows just one unit to receive a large number of transmissions without any of the signals interfering with or affecting the others. This is possible because, instead of sending all the information in a bundle, like in mobile communications, mioty splits it up into small packages. These are sent at staggered intervals and different frequencies. And even long ranges are no problem for mioty, which reliably transmits the data over several kilometers. Another advantage is its battery life, which lasts up to 15 years. MIOT's fields of applications are diverse, from smart cities and smart grids to smart factories. MIOT paves the way for connected and efficient manufacturing by connecting machines, products, pipes, and entire plants to the receiver. It's a way to enhance and optimize smart monitoring and decision-making processes. MIOT, your solution for smart connectivity, scalable and robust with battery efficiency.